better. It does leak a little bit of oil. It does need a new drain plug. And as well, it burns some oil. Nothing too terrible, though. So like I said, it's John Deere 300. I believe that's a 48-inch deck. It does need some deck wheels put on. The one you see there needs some adjustment. It don't roll quite right. Just do a little walk around. I wanted to get the gas cap with the gauge on it, so because we got a 4.5 gallon gas tank, so it'd be good to know how much gas we got.